Is the job or the business of wedding photography and the wedding videography risk income is halal? Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Now that risk is not halal because it is not permissible for an opposite sex or the girl taking the pictures and the videos of a non-mahram. But if you are in the same circle, like if you're in a man, you can do some videos, you can do something within the men's society. But if you're just like doing a generally videographing, where there's a mixed people, like in males and females, all the brothers and sisters are a mixed society, and then it's not allowed to do that because it is haram to take the picture of a non-mahram, is to take the videography. So it's the same thing. Even if you're doing a job and if you're doing a business, that job or that particular business is not halal, so rather you change your ways of a business, then Allah is going to give the more barakah. That is not permissible to do that because Allah said to the man and the woman to observe a hijab in Surah An-Nur. But rather in observing a hijab, you're taking photos and you're taking a videography and you're taking a wear mahram photos, how could that be allowed? I mean, like, imagine, ask yourself, would the Prophet would permit you to do that? Definitely not. Your answer, your inner will tell you that, okay, no, this does not, it doesn't feel you comfortable to do that. So rather leave the job and you can do something else. And also in the media business, if you're into the business doing the video editing or the photo editing, and you have some clients who are offering something with the video editing or the photo editing of the woman, it's not allowed to do that. It's not that. And also for the non-Muslim, when something involves graphic designing about any something that's against the commandments of Allah and the Prophet, it's forbidden. Also, it's not allowed to do that.